Hi everyone, good afternoon. I am Pallavi Samant Desai, founder and managing director of Pencraft Ideas Private Limited. Today again we are live and I will be showing you one more Indian tribal art form. Yes, you heard me right. So today I will be showing you Lippan Kam or Lippan art. Lippan art is Indian ancient as well as Indian tribal art form, which is a tribal art form of Kutch. Kutch is a part of Gujarat, and Lippan Kam is done by the tribals of Gujarat. So now I will show you the material which is required for today's Lippan art. So this is the MDF poster. Basically, this is a MDF base which we have painted with acrylic colors. This is a talcum powder, any white glue. These are the acrylic colors which I have used. This is air dry clay, a resin and a hardener, and these are the mirrors which we are going to use for Lippan. So now you will be thinking कि ये सारा सामान मेरे पास नहीं है, मैं कहाँ से अरेंज करूँ. So no need to worry. We are here with our DIY kits. So what is DIY? It is do it yourself. Yes. So this is one sample of Lippan art DIY kit. I will show you the material. See how fabulous this boxing is. This packaging is so fabulous. In this you will be getting glue, a set of acrylic colors, brushes, air dry clays, mirrors, canvas. So this is a kit of mirror work or Lippan work on canvas. So like this we have different kits for Lippan art which you can find on our website as well as on Amazon. So what you have to do is you just have to go on our website, that is pencraft.in. So just visit pencraft.in and click on DIY kits, or what you can do is type diy.pencraft.in. Okay, that is diy.pencraft.in, and from there you can purchase these DIY kits, or you can always visit Amazon website and you can type in search bar Pencraft, that is PenKraft, and you will see a wide range of Pencraft do-it-yourself kits. So now let's start with today's art form, that is Lippan art. So guys, we will zoom in the camera so you can see it clearly. This is MDF base which I have taken for today's Lippan art. Now I will start doing my artwork. Now I will stick these mirrors and I will create one design with the help of these mirrors. So this is a drop shape mirror which I will be putting here. I am using this same shape in all the four corners. Now I will be using these round mirrors take approximate center. It is not compulsory for you that you have to follow the same design. It is your choice what design you have to make. You can change the mirror shapes also as per your choice. So same way I will be covering these other sides of this MDF. Don't use too much of glue. There are different ways of doing lippan art. Today I am showing you one of it. If you want to know all the processes, or you want to know, you want to gain the in-depth knowledge, then the online courses are also available with us, about which I will give you all the details in the end of this live session. So stay tuned with us. So what I will be doing is, I will use these remaining four triangles around the center mirror. Be careful because these corners are very sharp. But trust me, this is going to look fab. So we are done with the basic design for today's lippan. So the main part comes here. How to use resin and hardener. When you are using resin and hardener, you have to remember one thing, that रेशो जो है इसका, इट हैज टू बी 1:1. टेक वेरी स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ रेजिन एंड हार्डनर, क्योंकि ये काफी जल्दी ड्राई हो जाता है. Just mix this. Now you can see two different colors. One is little grayish and one is pure white. So हमें इतना mix करना है इसे कि ये पूरा white हो जाएगा. Mixture will not stick to my fingers. इसको अच्छे तरीके से आप mix कीजिए. You can see the color is changing. very soft. Now this is ready to use. So let's start. Take little amount of this mixture. I will dust my hands with the talcum powder. And I'm making thin threads with the help of this mixture. If you find it sticky, take some more talcum powder. What I'll do next is I will cover these mirrors, not all the mirrors, with this spring. Just follow the shape. These strings are always very sticky, so you have to be very careful when you are handling them. Don't worry about the glue, as I told you earlier, we are using white glue. So jab ye dry ho jayega to ye transparent dikhega. Mixture. I dust the surface with talcum powder. If you want to use two hands, it's up to you. आप ऐसे करके भी कर सकते हो, but I'm comfortable doing it this way. थिकनेस कितना रखना है दैट इज योर विश, बट एकदम पतला भी मत रखिए, एकदम मोटा भी मत रखिए.
डोंट मेक वेरी लॉन्ग स्ट्रिंग्स ऑल्सो बिकॉज इट विल बिकम डिफिकल्ट टू हैंडल देम. So we are done with the three triangles. So now we will need some more clay for this air dry clay. I am taking small ball. Be very gentle with these strings because these strings are extremely delicate. Maintain the finishing. Lippan art is known as mud and mirror work also. I will take out one more small ball. Again, I am dusting the surface with टैल्कम पाउडर, always use talcum powder on your fingers so it will be easy for you to make the string. Try to maintain the thickness of the string. It is not necessary that you have to cover each and every mirror of the artwork. I'm taking one more small ball of this clay. Again I will mix this because I want little longer string. You can use lippen art on various surfaces, like you can do it on glass, you can do it on MDF, you can do it on canvas. And as I told you earlier, if you want to use all these surfaces and you want to make different, you know, artworks with lippen art, then Pencraft is having online course for that, about which I am going to tell you. So friends, this is today's MDF base which we did with the help of mirrors and air dry clay. So this is a small little sweet, you can say a wall hanging, or you can use this in your car also, or you can just put two-way tape and you can just mount it on your walls. So as I was telling you, you can do it on different surfaces. So I will show you few samples. This is done on canvas. These are with acrylic colors and you can see different shapes, different designs. This is a square lippen art. This is again done on MDF surface. This is a nameplate. You can do it on glass bottles also. So as I told you, if you want to learn lippen art's thorough course, which is a 20 hours course, then just visit pencraftonline.in, that is pencraftonline.in. So there you will find lippen art's thorough course, which is a 20 hours course in which you will be learning lippen art thoroughly. So you will handle different surfaces, different objects, and you will create beautiful masterpieces. So if you have any queries, any doubt, please feel free to call us on 730-4044-597.
आई विल रिपीट द नंबर 7304044597. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस वॉज आवर टुडेज लिपन आर्ट फॉर यू. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड विथ अस. बाय. स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम.